very tragic when the HPI Firestorm can actually hit the Traxxas. And as you can see, I'm going to have to change some of the rear hub.